Okay, it's a couple days later now. We've spent about 2 days disassembling. We've taken out, a few parts. Some turbines, some shafts, a bunch of external accessories. So, we're at a moment here. I'm going to take the top half of the compressor case off, and we're going to look at the compressor rotor and see what kind of shape it's in. There's a small amount of damage at the front of it that we can see on the first stage. So hopefully the rest of the compressor is good. But there are 10 stages, and the turbine looks great. So let's just see if anything is wrong with the compressor. And I know that Gord, the driver of that boat, he really wants to be here to do this, but he's busy. So I'm gonna film everything just for him. Gord, this is for you. Stand by. And yes, this is a factory approved workbench for a T58. Oh, here we go. Oh, okay. Put that down. Oh, the stators do slide out in modules like that. Set this down. Let's take a look at our compressor rotor. Actually, it looks pretty good, doesn't it? I'm going to stabilize this tripod and we're going to inspect it. Okay, here's stage 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. A little bit of bendage right there on the tips, but overall there's some tearing of the corner, but it's a very small area of the blade. That one there, okay, where were we? This one here, that one's pretty significantly damaged. We'll just blend a corner of that out. Overall though, it's in pretty good shape. No scraping on the edges or on the tips, which would indicate a rub, which would be from a violent imbalance or other event. Not too bad. Okay, now we're gonna zoom in on some particular blades. Okay, stage 2. There's something that's going to be blended out. Well, we can even see stage 1 here. There's some nicks there. Where's that serious one? There we go. That's going to take about 5 minutes of work to cure. Well, another one in stage 1 coming around. Oh, that's the camera leash. That one there. And here we are looking at the stator cases. These, can you see these? They're the, let's see. There we go. These are the outlet guide vanes. They're a bit different shape because they have two functions. These are the stage 9 stators. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Then the IGVs. There's much less damage in these than on the compressor rotor. Matter of fact, there's no real work needs to be done. It looks great. And this thing, as you saw when one fell out, it's built like the big engines. Except with GE engines, all these stators would be separate. And in Rolls-Royce, they're in sections like this. Look at that. This is a whole 180 degree stator section. There you go. 1250 horsepower comes right through there. There's your GE T58. Thing of beauty. Well, it's the end of the next day now. and very good news, we've taken it all apart and we've got all these pieces that you've seen yesterday. We got the compressor case halves. We have, there's the core of the engine, minus the compressor case halves, with the dummy bars in position. These are the dummy bars. Everybody needs a dummy bar. There's the power turbine section over there. Here's the complete engine for reference. And the reason we were doing all this work was to replace this broken front frame. And here's the accessory section that hangs off of that boss on the front frame. There are the broken lugs that these bolts go through. The reason it breaks is this whole thing, the fuel pumps, oil pump, fuel control, fuel regulators, tach generators, all this stuff mounts on this flange, and all this weight back here is cantilevered. There's no support in the rear. And so a helicopter lands nice and gently, very nice, but a riverboat racing through choppy water is banging on the water, and these hit hard, and now all that leverage causes this to break. It's a very common problem. So that's what we're fixing. We're going to engineer a solution to this dilemma. And the thing that I was most worried about was the carbon seal that's down in there. It's in good shape. And since this is basically a progress report, we're now at the point where we've stopped tearing apart and we start putting together. So I'm very happy. And things are going well. No lost parts, no broken parts. Things are looking up. Thanks for watching.